I'm just trying to get rid of all my fears.